No, slow down. You don't need to be going that fast.
Okay. Few million more meters.
Orbital flight engaged.
There we go.
I do really need to get that.
Friendship charge detected.
Yeah, I'm not interested in that guy anymore. I just wanted to see if
I can only get like I can only get 580 kilometers above the surface, and then I get bounced.
Does it like kick you out, or does it like just make you turn around?
No, I literally just bounce. Like seriously, I actually got it up to almost going about 1,000 kilometers a second, or 1,000 meters a second. And as soon as I hit the 580, I saw the trails from my ship because I was bounced backwards.
Huh.
So I saw it. It was too lame.
Gotta gain some altitude here so I can. There we go.
Where is it you're landing?
Baker's Prospect.
Baker's Prospect. Right. After I finish up at this station, I will go and I will get directly above Baker's Prospect and head straight down. And you will see how far I get.
Alright, I just want to see if there's some missions here we can do and entertain the good people. Because the bounty hunting was slow. The constant interdictions have finally subsided.
Yeah, that was, even though it was kind of annoying, it was actually a lot of fun at the same time.
Yeah. especially when I kept losing it.
Yeah. It was just the way you kept laughing about it. I find it so funny, my misfortune.
You couldn't move 2 light seconds, like literally you couldn't move that small distance from that station to the conflict zone.
Yeah,
because every time you did, you got interdicted by somebody. Oh goodness. Alright. Request docking. See if there's any contacts here.
Docking request granted.
Landing pad 2. No players here. I'm kind of disappointed that there's no players over here. Lemmy Caution, welcome. Long time no see. Doing a planetary landing here.
41,000 in bounties. Bullet redeem. Baronites. Any missions? Endurance. What's this? Experienced pilot is needed to go. Pilot's task will be to hold a package of sensitive material for a specified amount of time.
Oh, this sounds like it's not going to result in any interdiction fodder.
Yeah.
Why am I having such trouble here, folks?
You've got to hold the package for 4 minutes 44.
I'm surprised it's not more sadistic. Like 4 hours.
Rising from the ashes of Gruen. This is for 157 grand. Oh, go to Morgor and kill Vin Veldon.
That sounds like fun. Oh, I got some nice missions here. Let's see, what are these? Let's see. Mission of Mercy for 146. A pilot is required. So if I'm missing, the occupied skiff will likely be on the surface of nearby. As the pilot sent a mayday signal, it must be returned to us quickly. Oh, these are all surface missions. Well, ain't that terrible.
Alright, so where was it again? Something Prospect?
Baker's Prospect. You're at Foster Research. I want that mission that you just picked up.
Well, before you come up, I'm gonna... I'm gonna find my way to directly above you.
That might take a while. We're gonna go ahead and
blast
off.
to find the planet again. There's a star.
Landing gear retracted.
There's the planet. Are you on the light side or the dark side?
It's like on the dividing line.
Drive charging.
Just don't worry about it. We'll fly together to and see. I just want to pick up that mission because I want something to do. Okay. Now we just got to get away from the surface of the planet. Which is easier said than done. There we go. Zoom, zoom. And we're almost out of here. Just waiting to get out of the planet. Well, we're officially above orbital cruise altitude. As soon as this bar here disappears, we'll be officially in space. We're in space.
We're in space.
Now let's find this place that we need to be at. Probably on the other side of this planet, isn't it? You dingbat, you flew to the wrong planet.
What?
You flew to the wrong planet.
Oh, you're on Aceless 2.
One time my apple.
Well, anyway.
One Timmy apple, wow. Welcome. Thanks for the follow.
Come to where I am and check out how far down I can get. Hey, one time my apple followed me as well. Thank you for that, I appreciate. Also, welcome to our streams.
You silly derp. Of course, you don't have. I guess I can't blame you for that. After all, I did tell you what planet to go to.
Yeah, exactly. You said you were at this planet. Well, I've actually gotten down to, 415 kilometers off the surface. Oh, dude, do you know if you can mine on the surface yet?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, sweet.
I don't think it's not really mining. I mean, you just kind of roll, you kind of deploy your cargo scoop and roll over some rocks. But you got
it. Well, it's close enough, isn't it? Yeah, that's right. Bronco, I do not have Horizons yet. As soon as I can afford it, however, I will be buying Horizons for this.
Okay, come on. We're almost there. I want to pick up that mission. What was that mission called? And you just have to hold on to the data for 4 minutes and you get like an amazing profit margin?
Oh no, I didn't take that. I took the one for Morgor.
We gotta kill
the dude in Morgor. Go to Mordor!
One does not simply warp into Morgor.
Yeah, just like one does not simply warp to a planet's surface. See, I'm getting bounced back. I think I'm getting bounced back. Yep, body exclusion zone hit. Yeah, there we go. There's the trails.
Okay. Only thing I don't like about this particular station is that I don't know. Well, there's the landing pad. Excellent. Well, that was easy.
Oh, that was unfortunate. But that will be all changed and different and awesome when I do have Horizons.
Am I facing the wrong direction?
Green to Morgor.
I am...
Landing gear deployed.
That is my target. Oh, of course, it's obstructed by some idiot left their planet in my way.
Alright, there we go. Whoop! This bucket of bolts, come on. There we go.
Engines disengaged.
I don't know why I compulsively refuel this thing. I really don't need to. Okay.
You're gonna walk compulsively?
Rising from the ashes of ruin. Finn Velden.
Yeah.
Somewhere against there that we wanted, the wanted terrorist Finn Velden is hiding and preparing for the next egg of butchery. Stop his campaign. Okay, I accept.
Am I actually rising or not?
Alright. To Morgor! Don't take the roads, Frodo! And so forth.
Oh, have you heard of the fairly recent updated theory about why the Fellowship are stupid?
Why were they stupid?
You know when... you know how like everyone complains about how at the end of Return of the King, the Eagles come in and pick them up off the Mount Doom? Spoiler alert, by the way, if you haven't seen the biggest movie franchise ever.
Spoiler alert.
The Eagles come in and pick them up and fly them back, right?
Right.
And folk go, oh, why didn't they just get the Eagles to take them in the first place? Well, some folk have this idea that that was his plan to begin with. Right?
Okay.
But because of, you know how they had to like cross the mountains and stuff to get away for Saruman being able to spy on them and stuff.
Okay.
Well, the idea is that he was going to wait to tell them the plan until they got to the other side of the mountains. And that's why when he falls off the bridge, right? Uh-huh. The last thing he says to him before he drops is, "Fly, you fools," right?
Uh-huh.
And then when he was back as
Gandalf the White.
When he came back as the White, he had completely forgotten about that. Because of, you know, being dead and everything.
are you gonna get to Morgor?
Yeah, I was trying to get off this damn planet. I'm now off the planet and I can actually get my vector on Morgor. I have Shadow of Mordor, by the way. It's an awesome game.
It is, I have it as well.
Cool.
Okay, so basically how these missions work is we just kind of run around and take a tour of unidentified signal sources.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, we're wanted here for some reason. Or I am.
We're in Morgor.
Yeah.
Yay, to Morgor.
Why are we wanted here?
Didn't we kill a dude here before? Wait, didn't we attack, or didn't you attack? A federal ship.
Not on purpose?
I remember we had a thing where you got a bounty in a system, but I got killed. So, of course, when I respawned, I didn't have the bounty.
Well, I paid that off, though. That was, like, hours ago.
Well,
hours ago.
That's what I was thinking.
I feel like we've died since then. Both of us.
Commander, the damn fox
is interdicting me.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's Ross.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. It's Ross McLean. So I'm gonna go ahead.
Well, I'm gonna go get him.
Hull integrity. Oops. I took a moderate amount of damage.
Oh, I'm inbound on you.
Power plant capacity exceeded.
Can I select him then? a Diamondback Explorer. It's a heavier ship than mine. It's the heavier version of my ship, actually. But, because it's heavier. Keep scanning that kill warrant.
Not my ship.
And got it.
Come on, game. We're waiting to target the guy.
Come on, bro.
Oh yeah, he's toast.
Yeah. He's gone.
Yep. 13 G's. That's not too bad.
Of course, I can't cash it in anywhere in here because of reasons. Alright. Alright, we just gotta leave. That's right.
Yeah, I'm jumping back into... 4, 3, into Super 2, Cruise. 1, I actually changed it because I use the controller. My normal, jump to Beacon or jump to Super Cruise is on clicking the left stick. So I changed J to just be jump to Cruise.
This guy named Kodai is trying to contact me now. I'm not gonna meet with him, I don't think. No, that's Indigo. That's Kodai.
That's Kodai.
Because he wanted or not?
Wanted or not.
Nope. Well, where is a strong signal source? Strong that's what signals. I was heading to, wasn't I? Strong signal source? Strong or is it unidentified? Whatever. We'll do a grand tour of all the signal sources. See you later.
Ah, you're behind me.
Alright. Come on. Take a horse. Salvageable wreckage. That's not gonna be it.
Oh, you weren't behind me, you were in front of me.
Yep. Probably. Welcome, Tetsuo Gaming and Blazing Zaggy. Welcome. Hunting a bounty here for 120 some K or something like that. I don't even know anymore. I just.
No!
Oh, that seemed like it was going to be such a perfect approach, but then I welched it at the last second. Pretty typical. Pretty typical of me at midnight. Seriously? It's you?
Yes, it's me.
Why?
Because I kind of felt like it.
I was so close to that freaking strong source beacon, man. I was like seconds from it.
I've been highly tempted.
You realize that if you do interdict me here, I'm gonna turn on you. You realize that, right?
Hey, if I interdict you, I was gonna say that. If I interdict you, it'll be the first time anyone's interdicted someone whilst going backwards. I had no intention of actually interdicting you.
Unidentified signal source. I think that's actually where the mission is. Oh, fudge! Just a delayed reaction there. If I had done it 1 second before, we would have been there just fine.
Friendship drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Yeah, if you interdicted me there, I was gonna disable your FSD drive and leave you there.
That's alright. I'd have been able to do a reboot and get it back. And then I'd have gone back and interdicted you again.
Ah, that cleared all the signal sources when I dropped out like an idiot. Oh well, what are you gonna do? Derp a derp a derp derp derp. And identify signal source. Keep it at 7 seconds. And then we'll just do a nice approach. Don't interdict me.
I'm highly tempted. Nah, you're out of range anyway.
Dang straight.
I've got you targeted so that I can keep track of where you are. Oh, and I'm being interdicted.
Who's interdicting you?
Some dude that's wanted. Diamondback Scout. James Roberts.
Alright. I'm engaging Navlock. I would say submit to it.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Oh, my shields took some damage.
You're here for the cargo.
It seems like
you almost... turn fast.
Power plant capacity exceeded.
Come on, friendo. We know you're wanted in more systems than this one.
That's a good point.
Well, that's why I always put mine on my energy weapon, so that I won't ever forget.
Target shields offline.
Alright, let's hit them up.
You know what, I'm gonna do that right now.
Guns on this are perfect for about 500 meters. I can get both. There you go, it's gone.
That's good.
Nice.
Local. You will keep your life if you hand over any valuable cargo.
Friendship drive charging.
That's funny.
4, 3, 2, 1. Engage.
Skadoosh. Okay. Let's see. Unidentified signal source. That's what we're looking for. But I can never get to one without one of us getting fudged up, you know?
Yeah.
I'm gonna blow past it. Blow past it. All right, there we go.
Same one I am.
Is it really the same one? This might actually be the dude then.
So.
It's probably going to be another anaconda.
Yeah, if it's another anaconda, I'm just leaving it.
I don't know, we got decent stuff now, though.
I don't know, like... Yeah, it's different lines over going now.
This is a different situation. This is... I don't know if I can even hang out. I don't even know if I can even hang out for this. This is usually a good source of. Okay. Let's kill all these pirates.
Oh, you got a bunch of pirates?
Yep.
Oh, screw it. I'm going to this one. I was gonna try to call the one to yours.
Oh, crap!
Oh, yeah, your shields are gone.
Yeah. That, it happened fast. Alright.
Yeah, every now and then you just get shot.
Scan detected.
Whoa! Jesus!
That's bad here. Now I'm being attacked by another person. Always nice. Alright.
Mineral magpie.
Actually, I'm not gonna bail. I can't bail. Yep.
Oh, you're dead.
I wanted to die. I wanted to get rid of that bounty on me. Or those bounties. I have plenty of cash reserves. We'll make it back. Conflame. I'm so back at Acellus Primus, though. Oh, well.
Oh, well.
Alright, two more gore! With a fresh, clean slate. Dormant bounties. I can just pay those back, I think. Okay, so we need to pay all that off in Aranin, and pay that off in Dahan.
And I'm being interdicted. Federal agent, you're pay dirt. The boss is gonna love this.
Friendship drive charging.
I'll be there shortly. Perhaps. Hey, Jetter! How you doing? How was your KSP stream? Did you get interdicted?
Yeah, like, I did.
Looks like you might have.
Hey, Jetter! Oh, I'm under attack. No way.
Power plant capacity exceeded.
All right.
Welcome, wingman.
I'm saying, put it on your energy weapons.
Oh, I did.
So you're not. So basically, what you're saying is, I'm not even bothering shooting at him.
No, I did.
The accuracy on these guns kind of sucks. I'm not gonna lie. Although at this range, it's basically perfect for me to hit him with both kinds of weapons. He's gone. Okay.
12K.
There we go.
Drive charging.
Jeff's asking about your team's beak and all that.
Yep. There is. How do I get that information to you? You have to friend me in the game first. And then I'll be able to tell you in the game. I'll put up a little title card. Is Dixon trying to get a hold of you again?
Huh?
Never mind.
Yeah. Oh, good job, I found you! Yay! I still haven't found that dude.
He's gotta be, he's gonna be in the unidentified signal sources.
Yeah. You know what, I'm gonna go to the nav beacon.
Alright, I don't think he'll be there, but I'll follow you in. Unidentified signal source, here we go. Watch it be this one. Alright, excellent, Jetter. Hold on while I do one thing. And if they're wanted, I will try to fight the Anaconda. It's not wanted. You know. It's not wanted. This is not gonna be one of those. Federation of Dahan. Alan Turing, nice. Nod there.
Yeah.
Let's pop this
guy.
Oh
my god! Some scrub from Jetter went center and replaced us. That's terrible. Wonder who that guy is. Are you planning on shooting Alan Turing? Oh, he's wanted.
Yeah.
Oh.
That changes your perspective a little on it, huh?
Well, I initially thought he wasn't wanted.
Target destroyed.
Oh, what? I never even got a shot.
Oh, I'm sorry. I would have waited. I saw bullets fly at him. I just assumed this guy's wanted too.
Which guy?
This Haza. He's following you, actually. Flying right at me. And complete. Oh.
Now a scandal.
I don't think we both need to scan them. I think it shares information when you're in a way.
Yeah, if it does do that, that'd be pretty cool.
Well,
he was barely worth the bullets.
He was. That was not fun. Okay, Jetter. Let's see. Now, friends. Excellent. Now. Jetter, is that the main menu? I'd go into open play, Jetter. Then we'll.
Frameshift drive charging.
Oh no.
Four,
nope.
Three.
Nope.
Two. One. Engage.
Is he still wanted? Cancel. There we go. Unidentified signal sources is what we're looking for. Where are they gonna be at? Derp. There we go, nav beacon. Why you gotta do this?
Oh god damn it, I was gonna slow down there and try and interdict the dude that's interdicting you.
Diamondback Explorer.
Power plant.
Why you gotta be this way, man? I was on my way to a place I've been trying to get to for a while. And then you just went all off, half-cocked. Interdicted me. You're not gonna boil anybody up. You can't even get your thing together.
Flight assist off.
See, now look, I'm behind and above you. It's like the worst place to be in a fight.
There's no such thing as unlocking space.
You're right. I'm just. There's only tops and bottoms.
Okay.
He might get away from me here. No, he's not.
Nah, he's toast. Oh, he was worth it.
Now that was worth some money.
Yeah.
Did I set up a private group? I always go at open play because if there's going to be any contests or anything, they're going to be open play only, and your character that you use has to be an open play character. It's weird. I can't believe we haven't found.
I think it's just for like.
Friendship drive charging.
You're still in open play. You're
four,
just with that group.
Three, two,
I don't know.
Engage.
I think that's what we're doing right now.
I don't actually know because, like, I mean, hell, you've got a lot more knowledge of how this game works.
Well, that was the one contest they had last year at about this time. Your stress call, maybe that's going to be it.
Oh, if it is, cool.
I haven't heard one of these in a while.
I'm still at this bit here because I was rolling a quick smoke. But,
unidentified signal sources are better to check though. And I just found one.
Well, there. Try it.
Okay, come on.
Jeff's saying that private groups can still participate in community goals. But yeah, it must be similar to like how oh there you are.
I mean,
that Warfang? I assume it's similar to like you know how you get the crews on DTA.
Garrett O'Connell, you're wanted. Excellent. You should be worth some money. It's an ASP Explorer. Getting shot up by a frag cannon. Blowing them up. Man. There he goes. That was worth some money.
It's supposed to be him. Well, that guy's wanted.
Excellent.
The Cobra. Lucas Bock.
Why am I wanted? Damn it! What did I do?
Target destroyed. Shields offline. Hull integrity compromised.
What the heck? What's going on? I'm wanted for some reason. Well, we're in Morgor. What the hell, man?
Did you maybe accidentally shoot the Mark III Viper?
Like you? There's no accidentally. No. I didn't, right, I, how do I look at that the history of my info here? No. Damn it. Game. You're making me testy. How am I going to handle all these bounties now?
Yeah, I'm going to the nearest station. Romanenk's Folly.
Friendship drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's engage. Stupid. That's also practically midnight my time. I probably should lock it up anyway.
Oh, by the way, you should check out GTA with me and Grier at some point, because they updated it again. So there's new content. There's customizable apartments now.
Cool. Hey, you want to know our targets here?
What, you found
him? He's wanted, and he's wanted.
You found him?
Yep, nice. He's an anaconda. Ditch it. Or do it.
Can you stay on him?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, because I really don't want to lose these bounties.
Oh, well, if you're going to do that, then I got to do that, because I'm...
Well, wait, I'll go and get my bounties, come back, jump into the thing, keep an eye on them while you go and get your bounties.
I don't think it's going to work quite like that. Because he's going to drop out of warp, and then I have to follow him before the wake disappears, like...
Oh, right, he's in warp.
He'll generate again.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on, slow down, slow down, slow down. I really do hate when it does that.
And I hate that frickin' help me pick up a hostage frickin' mission, because that's why I got all these bounties, was that stupid glitch piece of crap mission. I don't know why I'm always like, ooh, look at the money, look how cool and innovative it is, let's break open a hatch and do it that way. Oh no, now I have to blow this guy up. Oh no, now I got $1 million bounty. Oh no. Now it didn't give me the right kind of cargo. Oh no, now I'm in the middle of the sun.
Did you seriously get like $1 million bounty?
Last night I got up to like 25k doing that. I did it like 5 times. Okay. I was wigging out. Anyone on my stream that was here last night would tell you that I was seriously wigging out. I was like, I'm going to do this mission before I go to bed. I stayed up until literally 2 in the morning my time trying to do that mission over and over and over and over again, and it just never worked out. And then, yeah. But I've blown up plenty since then, so. As long as I don't get scanned going into this port, I can cash in my bounties and get out of the system.
Are you dropping me like a trillion miles away again?
They dropped me at the ass end of the station. The hardest place to sneak in from.
Docking request granted.
And it dropped me like 20 kilometers away.
And I'm already flying in the wrong direction. I can't read this frickin' hologram schematic. Oh, shoot. scam me, don't scam me, don't scam me, don't scam me. Whoosh.
Landing gear deployed.
Oh, whatever.
Oh, hit some things, but that's okay, I didn't blow up.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
I'm gonna have to enter the hangar here and call it one. We're in Morgor though, Jetter. And of course, if you and Nav want to keep going, that's fine with me. I'll catch up to you wherever you wind up.
I completely forgot there. I can call them, request docking. Thank you very much.
Let's see. Contacts. 61K.
Yeah, if you send them a wing invite, because I sent him a wing invite, and I think I put him into a wing with me. Apparently, I'm waiting in a queue.
Welcome to Auto Dock Hell. Okay, transactions. I'm gonna have to abandon this mission. It's not good. Yeah, my reputation's not really going anywhere because I keep abandoning these dang missions. Bounties and the Dahan. Okay, well. Alright, folks, I have to go to bed. It is midnight my time. I want to thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. Thank you for the follows. Thanks for watching. Good to see so many new people in here. And I will catch you at some point tomorrow with some more. Hopefully we'll get rid of some of the grindy parts tomorrow and do some more fun and interesting things. But then again, we were getting intercepted a lot, and that, those were fun. The glitchy missions,
once,
not so much.
Once,
but
got, once I get Horizons, we'll be doing a whole pile of stuff on the planets.
Yeah. I just don't have enough. Dang, I don't have enough to buy that thing I wanted to buy, the better power plant. Oh, well.
Oh, well.
I will see you all next time.